What's going on, everybody? BobbyFi from my 5 and 5 plays. Hope everybody had a great weekend. Getting back right back at it. We got a new month with May. Finished out the month really strong, and hopefully we can keep it moving. I'm going to go through some of my favorite plays and stacks and et cetera on the night slate. I've got all of my early builds listed on truedfs.com. I've got all of my bets of the day on truedfs.com. I've got all of my core plays on truedfs.com through Sabers with SaberSim. If you have the SaberSim attachment, obviously it's great. Again, check out SaberSim through us. We're charging just a fraction more than they charge, and you get my content, Sheets' projections and his content, and Rhodey's content all included for just a few bucks more than the actual SaberSim original package. Anyway, let's get right to it tonight. Not a very exciting slate to jump back into. It's a small one, but we can try and get different. That's going to be the name of the game. You're going to see that I'm going to make some stacks and some plays that I don't normally go with. I also don't think you need to fully stack tonight. I think you can go with a 3 or 4 man on these kind of things, combined with another 3 or 4 man, maybe a 4-2-2, that would work. 3-2-2 even I would consider on this kind of a slate where there isn't going to be a ton of runs scored. Maybe you want to try and find the one spot, maybe you don't. My personal strategy will be probably more 4 man based rather than 5 man on DK. On FanDuel, I probably will do a 3-3-2, but mostly it'll be 4 mans for me on FanDuel. Anyway, let's jump into it. So favorite pitchers of the night, those are my guys in order: Lopez, Fried, Bassett, Paddock, Rasmussen, and Ben Stripling. Mixing in all of them, Lopez and Fried are my most owned. On FanDuel, Fried, because I like the chance of him getting a quality start and potentially the win. Fried, Lopez, and Bassett are my top guys, but I don't mind if you want to mix it up and go a little bit cheaper, but that's just what I'm doing right now. I feel like I can get anybody I want in on FanDuel anyway. Stacks, some of this ownership based, some of it not. I think New York and Toronto and Houston are going to be extremely popular, so I'm trying to pivot. I might use those as secondary stacks, but I'm certainly not going to fully stack a 5-man stack a team where everybody's going to be double digit owned on a small slate. So I like Minnesota, I like Seattle, and I like Tampa Bay a lot. Seattle's way overpriced on DraftKings, so they're going to be basically completely unowned, and I think they're going to be pretty low owned on FanDuel as well. So I really like both those. All of those. I have Seattle as a primary on FanDuel because they're just so cheap over there comparatively. And I like the stack quite a bit. Again, I'll mix in some Yankees, some Minnesota, some Tampa Bay. Down at the very bottom, you can see Toronto mini stacks and Miami mini stacks, maybe to complement some of those other stacks that I'm doing. On DraftKings, again, some of the favorite spend ups: Buxton, Judge, Winker, Bregman, Lowe, Brandon Lowe, Lau. And on FanDuel, I have it as Buxton, Judge, Bregman, and Low as well. I just don't. Winker is much cheaper. As you can see, he's in my next thing, my next tier down on FanDuel for the cheaper and mid-tier guys: Correa, Rosarena, Gallo, and Winker. And I have Altuve, Correa, Sanchez, and Rosarena as my medium tier on DraftKings. My very bottom tier on DraftKings is going to be mixing in some Orioles with Hayes, Mancini, Mountcastle, and Chirinos being my favorites, assuming that Mancini does in fact go. Anyway, that's what I've got for right now. I did post all my NBA bets too as well. It's been, you know, I've been a little bit on fire. Actually, a little bit is probably a little bit of an understatement. It's been really, really good NBA bettings. So I would hope you guys would check that out. And I appreciate you guys all tuning in with me. I will be back home tomorrow probably, and you won't see me on the road for this video. But anyway, good luck to everybody tonight. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and thanks for supporting TrueDFS. Good luck, everybody.